All right, guys, welcome back. Let's go. By the way, we're heading here. Going to this event. Let's go. So I'm driving in my manual transmission because, like I said, manual is the correct driving to drive a car.
Yes.
Recommend it? Nope. I recommend that STI. That's what I recommend.
Doing terrible right now. Not shifting right.
Third. I guess I'll take that.
Nice. Kudos are a good way to send positive vibes around the festival. See a driver doing something you like? Kudos to them.
But I I kind of actually made this design, this setup, but okay. I like this song.
At your destination.
You recommend a Supra? I recommend a Subaru. I need to throw some more stuff in the Subaru for real. I need to tune it more. I did enough just to get by, just to improve the stats slightly a bit more. These Evos out the way. Get out the way, Evo. Screw you, evolution.
Give me the money! Give me the money!
Okay. I'm never going to use it, but okay.
Oye, amigo! Kelly called to say we're ready to expand. Meet me in Mulegé. It's time for our first adventure and another secret we've been working on.
Let's just go here.
Don't wait. Be there soon, Remy.
Just out here chilling in the desert and enjoying an environment. Oh, yeah.
Discovering already, are you? That was an XP board. The Horizon team have hidden them all over Mexico. There's plenty more to be discovered if you're feeling adventurous.
There's an expression in Espanol you may have heard. But this is more than just my house is your house, my friend. This is about home and family. Horizon and Mexico are family. Welcome to your new home.
Casa Bella.
Take a second to look around. We'll leave as soon as you are ready.
I mean, I can't really do anything else. I'm not worried about that. Let's see, garage, my cars. Maybe I should buy another car. Buy another car. Let's see what car I'm about to buy this time. Let's see what I'm about to buy. I'm got a Civic. I don't want it right now. I just want to purchase the Civic. Let's see, how much money I have left? Oh, wow. Okay, I'm gonna save the rest for mods. I'm not gonna buy. I'm about to buy another car. Let me see this. I'm surprised the Kia Stinger is not back in this game. See what else they have. I thought I said the 470Z was going to be in this game. Maybe some of these cars are locked. I could have sworn I said the 470Z was going to be in this game.
This is it. We're ready for the next stage of the Horizon adventure. Ramiro has marked out potential outposts to expand to and new event types to unlock. The choice is yours. Where shall we go first?
We'll start our expedition into La Selva. See you soon. Nos vemos.
In 100 meters, turn right.
Big cat by La Selva. No. Oh man, I don't want to drive this Jeep.
Hola, my friend. Aren't you ready to get going?
Sir Rami, you said something about a big cat.
A long story. I tracked it all the way into the jungle, but lost my notes. Why don't I explain it on the way? First, let's retrace my steps. We head south, across the highway, and over the hills. Vámonos.
I thought big cats would avoid major highways.
Not this one, my friend. Mira, next I turned off-road and hit a danger sign on the way into Mulegé.
Whoa! I'm about to flip over.
Welcome to Mulegé. My aunt, Tia Rosa, runs a stall in the craft market. She was the one who first told me about the big cat. Now I have your help, I'm sure we'll find it. Next, I went across the bridge and into the jungle. We're getting close.
Hold up, Rami. You owe me a long story.
Pardon.
Let me explain. I was given coordinates of where this big cat was last sighted. But the plane had mechanical problems on takeoff. I barely got it off the ground.
So you dumped your cargo?
Exacto! I lost everything and I never even saw the cat. But now you're here to help. And it's on the way. Por favor.
This is the place! I left my car at the far end of the runway. All my stuff, including my notes, should be in the flight cases. You think you can find them too?
The big cat is a car, right? I'm guessing... Jaguar?
Obviously! Sorry, did I not mention? It's a barn find! Drop me off at my car once you've found it.
What was this airfield for anyway?
Local fruits and vegetables, maybe?
Bien! You found my notes! Tia Rosa said the Jaguar was abandoned by its owner 20 years ago! I've marked out the rough location on your map.
Finally!
It's the XJR-15.
Rápido y raro.
And a long way from its native habitat in the UK. I wonder how it got here.
Yo, I just... Okay. Like, yo, didn't I just wait through this path? I guess it was a glitch or something. Oh, I was going the wrong way. Oh, man, me so stupid. Let's go.
Here's my car. Drop me around here when you're ready to leave. Alex wants the biggest dirt racing program Horizon has ever seen. And we are going to give it to him.
Ah, so terrible.
Follow the river! Watch your head! How would you like to visit some old friends along the way?
Absolutely!
Welcome to Xmal! Once the most powerful city in the region. But I'm afraid we missed my friends by about 1,000 years. We'll take this road. Getting close now. I promised you dirt roads, didn't I? Ale and I used to race buggies around here when we were teenagers. I always won.
I hope you've grown out of your rivalry.
Rivalry? My friend, in Mexico we call that family. Let's go back across the river. This is Agua Azul. We're so close now. Keep going.
Oh no! We stopped!
They'll be back, friend. Big dirt racing fans.
Are those howler monkeys? We didn't have them back in the UK.
Your jungles must be very boring. And here we are! The waterfall turned right around the corner! Cascadas de Agua Azul. What do you think? Is the Mexican jungle good enough for Alex and the best dirt racers in the world?
It's perfect. I just hope the dirt racers are good enough for the Mexican jungle.
Thinking all the way through that jungle, this place would be perfect for dirt racing. Funny! I had the same thought.
No, I gotta talk over this part because they playing copyrighted music.
Horizon White.
Dua Lipa is gonna get me.
A little festival of my own where we celebrate all things dirt racing. Oh, this is going to be good.
I've started you off simple with a few events, and the drivers and fans have challenges to match. So, off you go and get dirty!
Dua Lipa, go away, Dua Lipa!
Hey, Brian.
What do you want?
Hearing your name a lot lately. Yeah. Whatever you've been doing, keep at it. We've got big plans ahead. Hey,
yes.
Brian. That is a Horizon Mexico festival outpost. Shall we build some more?
Could you tell... Yeah, if you promise me to turn Dua Lipa off so I won't get copyrighted. Because Dua Lipa is rubbing her hands right now.
Give me that money, white folks.
And she sounds just like that.
400 meters.
Sounds exactly just like that.
Turn left.
I'll try. Please, Dua Lipa, if you're listening to this right now, could you do me a favor? Could you not copyright claim this video? Please? I'll give you a hug.